Quack! Quack!
Let's go eat something.
So hungry.
Yes, son, eat brown rice.
The brown rice.
Son, let's go farm. Firewood for tonight. Need fire.
Father, I don't think the job in the countryside is for me. I'm going to go work in the city.
Okay, good luck, son.
Bye-bye.
Here's your lantern, sir.
I asked for the Coca-Cola, the fire.
Hello, sir. This is my job application.
Okay, you're hired.
Thank you very much, sir.
You gotta do your work properly.
Here's your coat, sir.
Wow, this is easy.
Here's your lunch, sir.
What? What is this?
It's all right, the rice, sir.
The rice is brown.
No, right, rice tastes better, sir.
For real?
Yes, tasty. Bye-bye, sir.
Hey, what, you fired?
Again.
A couple of days later.
This way, sir. Do you need anything, sir?
Get me my lunch.
Okay. Here's your white rice, sir.
White rice?
Okay, good.
Hey, I never hired you.
He got sick. Three years later.
What's that here? Father!
Son!
Hello, father!
Oh, you're so different. Oh, you're getting so big.
Oh. I miss you so much.
Got something. Here you go.
Let's go inside.
Our son's down and I'll make dinner for you.
What is this?
The brown rice.
Brown rice?
2 years ago, you eat the brown rice every day.
What about the white rice?
We don't have the white rice. White rice is not healthy for you.
Why?
Not healthy. They go through the factory, they add the bad stuff to it. Take the brown thing away.
Okay, I will try.
Son, let's go farm. Oh. What happened to you, son? But good for your health.
3 weeks later.
Son, come on, let's go farming. Woo! Oh, son, good at it. I'm not tired anymore.
Time to go! Goodbye, father.
Bye, son.
I miss you.
Good luck in city.
You need lunch?
Lunch.
Good. Get my white
brown rice?
Yes.
Best quality?
Yes.
Gone to the factory?
No.
Have the brown stuff taken out?
No.
Good boy, thank you. Go back to work now.
Thanks for watching.